Welcome. We're playing more Witcher 3. My hair is in the process of drying, so it's going to look horrible. Okay, guys. Last video, we are finally on the cool island with the, like,
seen the plans?
Barbarian people, I guess would be a good way of referring to it. Their king has died, who I think Geralt knew him, pretty sure. But we're going to go to his wake with Yennefer.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
And Yennefer rented a room for us, which is here, okay. We're going to switch to the outfit, because I'm actually getting kind of sick of these threads. For a second, I thought there was a horse in our room. I mean, there technically is, but...
The stuffed unicorn. She fixed it.
What? I don't... Okay. Let's, There's only one bed. Yeah. Go to Yennefer's room and put on the formal attire. Where is the formal attire? Oh, is this like the stash that we can... This like the official stash for the game? It's kind of cool. I remember hearing they were going to add this to the game. Because I have got way too much crap. No, I don't care about any of this other stuff. Come on, G-Unit.
No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white.
Can I put it on?
No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual,
is it already in my inventory?
And gooseberries, even with the lid on. Taste hasn't changed.
Yeah. We know you drunk off that shit, Geralt. This is not... No, I want to go to the room first. Why is it... Oh, here it is. You know, they put it right next to the door. Put your new clothes on. Do I want to wear this one? Or this one? I like the blue one better. Get the shoes. The baggy pants? I can't see the pants. Let's... Oh, I do not like those pants. I guess those ones look better. How about the gloves? I need somebody to fix my... Oh, there we go. We look classy. Still would need to find someone to fix my sword.
Right. That's not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our...
Yeah.
Who exactly is she to me?
I love that he says that to himself. It's come on, buddy. Come on, Geralt. We know what you were gonna say. What wouldn't you do to get laid? The answer is not much you would not do.
There's a warrior.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna find a blacksmith. Now, to get up to the top of the... To meet her, we gotta go There's like a road that goes up and around. I don't have time for that quest. Don't have time for whatever the hell that is. And there's the bridge, so we're already too... I don't believe there's a shortcut. I think we have to go all the way back this way.
Over there,
nope,
Witcher.
Still.
You looking for work by any chance?
Well, well, well.
I think there'd be an easier way, right? Doesn't actually look like it. I don't like riding the horse.
Where are you going?
Rather just run. I gotta remember, I'm gonna play some Gwent games if I have time. Because there's a quest where there's some Gwent games, and this might be one of them. I deleted the app off my phone. I had an app that tracked all the Gwent cards.
Brand those swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
Make sure I have everything set right.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it, eh?
So please.
Here we go.
Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
Introduce me.
This is my friend Geralt, and this is Berna, widow of the dear departed Bran.
The Queen Mother. It's a pleasure to meet you, Geralt. You must forgive me, but on a day like today, I'm afraid I cannot indulge in my penchant for long conversations.
I can see you chose your own outfit. You know, of course, that together we look about as good as lace frills on a battle axe.
Everyone's got their style. We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krach wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
Wow, he is Geralt is... It's because I sent Triss away. He is just like, I need to hit this. I can't go any longer.
So, what have you brought for the farewell feast?
Bread, sheep's milk cheese.
Our wagon's full of blue sheep.
Oh,
black ones.
Geralt, there's something
I can... Is there a blacksmith I can actually talk to here?
Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Geralt, do you think I donned an evening dress to show off for the seals?
Just want to get some air.
Very well. Once you've aired out thoroughly, find me by the entrance to the feast hall.
I want someone to repair my sword.
Greetings, White Wolf.
Oh, yeah?
The best stock armory in all Skellig.
I'll gladly
see
myself.
And I'm gonna play some Gwent.
Take your time.
We're gonna have to play some Gwent, guys. We're gonna have to play some Gwent. Sorry about that, but... First, let's... Repair, though.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I've not played Gwent in a long time. Oh my god, such a long time. Repair all. Go, team. Let's play some Gwent, boss.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Okay. No idea what deck I should use. Let's use my Nilfgaardian deck. No, what am I doing? I don't want to put cards in the deck, no. Whatever. Just start the game. The Nilfgaardian deck has a lot of spies. I remember that. Probably gonna get my butt kicked. Dandelion's a good card. Those are good cards to have. Ooh, these are all good cards. I could get rid of a decoy. Decoys could be useful for if they use a spy on me, which they probably are not. Okay, so I could win a hand with these guys. Should I try to get a better... I want to try to get, like, another spy. Let's get rid of this guy. Ooh, good. See? Now play the spy on me. Play the spy on me. He's gonna play the other spy on me. Interesting. Now, do I try to win this hand by throwing down all three of these guys? I think I do indeed. That's a waste of a card. I'm trying to remember what this guy does. Oh, so he's gonna throw a spy down on me. Calls himself. So this guy destroys. The combined strength of his or her close combat units is 10 or more. Destroy all of them. Okay, that's a nice card to have. We're competing to see who can draw more cards in the first hand here. The opponent passed. Now I win. If you've never watched Gwent before, you have to go back and watch some of the other ones. Maybe I should, because I should explain it as I talk about it. So you get three hands, right? And the object is to try to win as many hands as possible. Oof. Okay, let's draw some siege cards. So there's certain cards in the game that. That can basically make any one of the three rows. There's three rows. There's close combat, ranged, and siege. And there's cards that can make all your card value set to one, except for legendary or special guys. You see the little gold next to that guy, next to... I think I have Geralt and Ciri. Those cards are unaffected by those type of cards. But because I have a bunch of close combat ones, I'm going to hope that they don't put one down. It's probably not going to matter because I have too many high-level cards. He does have more cards than I do. But the hero... I will call them hero cards. I don't know what they're really called. They're unaffected by the nerf cards, but they're also unaffected by the double cards, which is what this is. So that kind of stinks. I'll try to save something for later. The issue is, if he has something that, like, just kicks my butt, I won't be able to win the last one. I should have sandbagged and forced him to beat me. Now, if I go for it, and he's able to beat me, then I lose. But either way, I'll lose because I can't. Yeah, I just gotta go for it. And hope these two cards are better than whatever the hell he has left. Oh, that counts as a 12. As well. I don't think this is going to have any effect. Nope. And he's already got me beat. Damn. And I don't have any cards to win the next hand, so I lose. It was a good, good lesson in Gwent.
So you're back. Was right, was
wouldn't mind if
I'm worried that I might have to beat these guys during this quest, so that's why I'm gonna make sure. Let's do the monster deck. Because the monster deck is pretty much like just beat the crap out of them. Now the monster deck is cool, is all the cards are like swarm cards, which, oh, this is a really bad draw. Well, not too bad. But I want to get rid of... let's see. So, when I put this guy down, he brings out all of his buddies. This guy will bring out all of his buddies. So I'm gonna get rid of these vampires, because... Well, I'm going to get rid of this guy, too. Because there's no point in having more than one, because they bring out all their buddies. It's like a swarm. So let's start off a little low and see what they do. That's an okay card to have. I mean, these three cards here are like all my power, pretty much. That's everything I got. This guy will add to other things next to him, I think, in his row. This guy will destroy stuff, so let's I don't remember what Scorch does. Plays the highest level cards on the battlefield. Ooh, see, this is rough now. I'm gonna try and force him to beat me. He's got a card advantage. He's gonna throw the hand. Wow. I mean, the AI for the computer is stupid, so it's not that hard to beat them once you have the cards. Actually, I should leave my phone right here. Once you have the right cards in this game, it's not that hard to beat the AI. So now this time I'm just gonna swarm him, because if he puts something down, I can clear it with that. I can burn the crap out of his cards too. Should I use this one? Oh, it doesn't work on that. Oh, lame. I didn't remember that. Oh, the spiders are the same. No, okay, that makes sense. Well, here we go. This is for all the... Oh, I can destroy... Well, I can destroy his 8. Let's put out these guys first, see if he puts anything else big. The Scorch will destroy the highest level cards on the battlefield. So destroy his 8 siege. And I'm hoping he puts out some more stuff, that I can destroy it. Now if I double my front row, that's what the horn does, I won't be able to use this. So I have to use this first and destroy his 8. his advantage is he has a lot of cards. Now I can also use, I don't know what my hero ability is. I mean, I can't use it because it doesn't need to be used, so I'm just going to pass and hope he doesn't have a frost. If he has a frost, I'm screwed. If he doesn't, he can't win. Yeah, he doesn't because he's using his clear weather. Yay, so I won. And I'll get a random card of some kind.
What's this?
It's, maybe not.
Adornment? They engraved it. Melt this blade and forge it again. A sword for cotton wood, not looking pretty.
I really thought there was a... Apparently I'm at the point in the game where I've gotten all the random cards. And that one is not someone who I actually had to play. But hey, we learned about Gwent, didn't we? Now back to trying to bang Yennefer.
Lady Yennefer. Sir.
Greetings, Arnvald. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Croc on Crate.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious witcher, Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago.
Yalmer and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor.
That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand.
Blue Boy Lucas, Madman Lucas's firstborn, and choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Forgive me, I remember our meeting all those years ago, but I don't recall your name.
Ceres on Crate. Crack, her da, and her big brother Yalmer call a Sparrowhawk. A Yalmer's daughter she is. Fat lot of good it does her.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to Crack about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now that you mention him, just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'd be a feat, eh? So you in?
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Glad.
I'll race.
What are the rules?
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom.
We're gonna run?
Go.
Bunch of barbarians and we race each other?
We We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Yalma's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
No cheating now!
I don't see the path. How do I... Oh. Circle climbs. That would be good to know.
Show me what you've got, Monster Slayer!
As long as I don't run into any issues with the camera, I should be fine. Or that. Right as I said.
Show me what you've got.
I like how I had a huge lead and she caught up in the amount of time it took me to climb up the damn wall.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best
no.
go back to the week.
Let's.
Tell them you beat me. Aw. I should have banged her. Banged her on the mountain. She's not exactly a girly girl. That was a long loading screen.
See the wakes in full swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a Witcher, Sparrowhawk. And it likely happened to any of us. Enough of the nathering, let's drink.
Can't today, for good reason, believe me.
Well, if not today, then when?
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Okay. Wow, that's a lot of food. How the hell are we supposed to get to where I need to go?
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinder, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen. He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Thought Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Okay. I don't want to do that. Stupid
Let
game.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the black ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Whoa.
Calm down, Lugos.
No wench will teach me how to fight.
That was not my intention. Come, Geralt. I believe this discussion's run its course.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
That's her whole reason for going to the wake.
Take it, Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it.
We shouldn't, but we're going to.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct. Footsteps. Shh.
Gods.
Hide behind the tapestry.
Sparrows chip, while starlings chirp.
What do jackdaws do?
Jackdaws caw. Goldfinches warble, and cranes whoop. Whereas peacocks screech. Hawks scream, larks trill, and doves, they coo. That's all of them.
Hmm. What about nightingales?
Ah, right. Nightingales croon.
If we get caught, we should just pretend like we're hooking up.
That was close. This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Hard not to.
Ermion's spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear magic aura. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass along it.
Oh, great. Ledges outside of windows.
Seen uglier sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic. Amazing how a hobby can render a man mysterious. Fascinating.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover.
Oh, I gotta get...
Looks alive. 100 loose and arrow if you saw that in the woods. A basin of water.
For teleprojection. A reflection of Ermion appears on the surface. Supplicants speak to it.
Huh. What happens if I light everything?
Add one at Caremore.
Please.
Okay, why am I not finding? mean, we're gonna go with the Zelda strategy, right? Light all of the fires and see what happens. Oh, or just go to the door.
Ah. Are you all right?
Cut myself. The door's locked. The animals. They're alive. Yen, watch out.
What?
Damn, you're a monster.
Okay, this is gonna be real bad.
Come closer. They're everywhere.
Oh no, I'm under a spell.
Of mushrooms in here.
Okay.
What's happening?
You were hallucinating. You ran at Ermion's animals, sword flailing. I had to calm you.
Must have looked strange.
Your years of vigorous training at Kaer Morhen finally paid off. Bested nearly all the stuffed beasts in here.
Please.
Fine. We've passed the trial of taxidermy. The door stands open.
Why? Why did that happen?
Let's go inside, Geralt. I'll lock the entrance. We don't want to raise suspicions.
Pinecone.
Ah,
didn't expect this. Large female.
We must search it thoroughly. The Mask of Erberos must be here.
Oh.
Wondrous world of insectoids. Ritual plants. Ah, what do you know? Raymond Marlowe. A biography enhanced.
Looks like Ermion places something in the statue's hand. What do you say we give it a pine cone? Nothing. Need something else. Gotta look around.
Skull.
A child's skull.
Map.
Look at this. A detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms. Even shows spheres of influence over the ages.
Out of date.
Dwarven triple mead. Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist. Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist. A sword in a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
It's not in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
Get out of there. Okay, let's try this other stuff that we found.
Let's try again. So, statue, how about a skull?
Really?
Guess you're no indecisive prick.
That's funny.
How about a mug of mead? Statue or not, everybody needs a drink sometimes. Huh. Seems like it worked. Who would have thunk?
Ermion enjoys jests achieved at the expense of others. I have a sneaking suspicion the mask...
Oh, great. There's a freaking, what is this? A golem or something? What's in here?
We've got it. We must return to the feast quickly before...
My shield. It's an earth elemental. I'm getting greedy.
Geralt, hear that?
Smelled it. Gas. Grate still closed. Gotta think of something quick.
I don't know.
The damned druid will poison us. This vapor's deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly. First thing to come to your mind. Hold on tight.
Did that work? Damn, I want to kiss you. That was the choice.
Damn. I tore a hole in my dress. Wait a minute. I must mend it.
You know how to sew.
Please. I'll enchant a needle.
Really wonder if Croc will be willing to help.
He knew Ciri well. She and Hjalmar played together as children. There. Good as new.
Let's get back to the wake.
Yeah, because Ciri's mother ends up marrying... Well, not Ciri's mother. Ciri's grandmother ends up marrying... God, someone from... I can't remember who. So, I should probably try to explain that. I don't know if we'll have time. I'll explain it in a different video.
Croc and Kreat asked about you.
We went out. For a breath of fresh air.
The claimants to the throne will step forth in a moment.
Now heed my words. There is no greater act of valor than to fight a beast cursed by men and gods. No greater deed than that done to serve the goddess.
Words of uncommon beauty. We thank you. And we'll take them to heart. But now, let's begin. We have seen Bran off to the Beyond, and must now choose his successor. A king must be wise, a king must command respect, a king must have bollocks. We've no lack of men like that. Let those who feel worthy of the throne of Skelliger step forth.
do it, do it. The girl's gonna do it.
My son could not be here this day. Behold his axe. Behold his will.
No.
May the best man or woman win.
I hope we're still doing the same quest. I didn't even pay attention. We didn't exactly get a
What's
break.
What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said she'll sail to speak her of. Ah, children. The older they grow, the more trouble they are. Come with me. All the more essential we talk now. Was it, Geralt, when Ciri was nearing womanhood? I remember well her Nan, her mother, what they were like. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Ciri was impossible to control. No telling her what to do. Had to have things her own way almost always. Why do you ask?
No specific reason. She and Ciri's, they're of a similar age. But we'll speak of my children later. First, let's speak of yours. Yennefer claims Ciri's in trouble, and you seek her.
That's right.
If you require aid, gold, ships, anything, merely say the word. I'll give you all I can. And I know the lass lives. I'm sure of it. When the blood of Rhiannon's daughters is shed, the sea grows white with fury. I'd mark such a storm.
Magic anomaly on Ard Skellig somehow related to Ciri, or so Yennefer believes.
It's my strong suspicion, but I can only know for certain by examining the site.
I saw the twisted forms, right unnatural. The druids were barely able to contain it. Explain to me, Yennefer, how Ciri might have caused this great catastrophe.
I'm intent on learning that very thing, which I will do as soon as Ermion stops hindering my investigation.
Don't concern yourself with him. Druids have little trust for mages. But Ermion's heart is in the right place. Am I right to assume he does not know you seek Ciri?
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought. At any rate, Ard Skellig's my isle. You've my permission to investigate as you see fit.
Good.
Thank you.
No need. I swore an oath once. I aim to keep it. Anvol, tell the druid I must speak to him. At the usual spot. I've one more matter to broach. My children. You remember Hjalmar? Well, he swore an oath to kill the giant of Unthic, set off and has yet to return. Whereas Ceres announced that she's to set off on an adventure of her own. Got it in her head that Udelric is not mad, but cursed.
Take it Ceres wants to lift the curse.
There's no curse to speak of. Ceres has decided she must match Hjalmar and sought out a deed worthy of a queen.
Think she might need my help? You did plan to ask me for it. Why?
The thing is, I don't trust Udelric further than I can spit. Ceres won't listen to me, or her brother. Yet confronted by a professional who will explain why she's mistaken, she just might come to her senses. So, yes, I ask that you explain things to her and bring her back.
Giants. They've been extinct for ages. Anyone actually seen the one on Undvik?
Aye. Dozens of refugees have. The giant drove everyone off the isle. I've welcomed what remains of Clan Tordaloch here and Artsgelling.
I heard a rumor that an unnatural frost gripped Undvik before the giant appeared.
It's true. At any rate, Hjalmar decided to kill the giant and give the isle back to its people. A deed worthy of a king, he believes. My son gathered a hearty crew at the new port. They were to sail to Undvik, then travel on foot to Oska, the village. But that many lads should have killed the giant long ago. Thus, I thought to ask you.
You should start at the new port. Ask around. Hjalmar might have told someone where his plans.
If either Hjalmar or Ceres need help, I'll help them.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, let's get to work. We must determine if Ciri is still on Ardskellig. I'll change into travel attire and find you. Head south. The anomaly we should investigate destroyed a stretch of forest along the shore of the bay.
Okay.
A successful feast on all counts, Krak. I will see you later.
Okay, that's... The king is dead. Long live the king. And we have a whole bunch of other quests to do. Cut the video here very quickly. So I think we'll do this next, but then I definitely want to help the his children out. I'm pumped. I'm like reinvigorated to play this game, which is awesome. I was getting burned out just doing all the side quests, you know, because the story quests are so good. Okay, guys, that's all I have, though. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.